Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on XCOM. The screen went dark there. I'm sorry I'm being a little bit quiet. I sound maybe a little bit tired or whatever. It is late at night, but I'm also trying to be quiet because respect the other people in the house who are trying to sleep. And so being a little quiet, got my door closed, so it's a little hot in here, so that's making me a little bit more tired. Accidentally, if you can see, the time moved a little bit ahead since the last video because I was on this screen while I was doing a couple things on my phone. Speaking of that, a
Contact
UFO has
detected.
landed, so let's go hit up the small scout first, and then we will do the alien base in this episode. So we'll do the small scout. This shouldn't take long, but this is my fault. Blame me. It's my fault we're doing this at the start of this video because,
Strike one.
unfortunately,
Prepare for landing.
I was on that screen where it
We'll be
ticks.
heading into Japan for the next mission.
Where it
The
ticks
alien craft
slow.
landed in a remote area, which should help to minimize any risk to the surrounding community. We need to investigate and eliminate any hostile forces encountered.
Yeah, thanks for interrupting me, Central, while I was trying to talk. But instead of being backed out and had the start screen up, I had the stupid thing up where it ticks ahead like seconds. Like it's like minutes in the game for every second in real life. And I was on that screen, I wasn't paying attention. So, doing this first. Maybe I'll throw an annotation up if you want to just watch the alien assault, because this is gonna be quick. I'm gonna do this quick. No regrets. We're just gonna run Siri like a
HQ, this is Big
madman.
Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Okay, I'm gonna play this extremely quick. Extremely kind of crazy, just get in their face quickly here and
On my
just
way.
wipe them out. Because this is a small scout, so I'm not expecting any real resistance here. Could be wrong. That could be poor thinking on my part, but that is my current thinking, so take it for what it is. Let's go ahead and just overwatch Yen and Zoltan, since they're all they can overwatch. And we got a mechtoid. Yeah. Woo, yay for mechtoids. Okay. Siri, I'm gonna get you on your horse and you head up here. Okay, so we got the mechtoid, obviously. Okay. Yennefer, I need you to set this thing off for me, please. Come forward. Not overwatched, you dirty dog, you. Okay, I know exactly what I'm gonna do here, and Mechtoid, you ain't gonna like it.
Solid copy.
Geralt, get up here. Kira, get up here. Geralt, now Yennefer. Let's go ahead and just smoke everybody. Smoke everybody out here. Or not smoke, ghost grenade everybody out here. So now the Mechtoid no longer knows where we are. Ghost grenaded out. Pretty sick. I love ghost grenades now. Hunker. Is he the last one? Yeah, just end my turn. I don't want him taking a shot. Come and get it, Mechtoid. Come and get it, buddy. Come on. He's not coming. Dang it, dude. Come on. Yes, here he comes. Yes. You idiot. Good job, you moron. Thank you. I love you, Mechtoid. Beautiful. Beautiful, boys. You idiots. Kira, you're gonna go ahead and run and gun for me. We're gonna see if we can find this other sectoid. Why don't you come over here? There he is. Hey, sectoid. 81%, we're guaranteeing the kill, I think. This should guarantee it. Okay, Kira, the one-shot wonder out of rapid fire. She's just literally the one-hit wonder. I don't know what it is about her, she just really... You know, we're gonna get the cool... Hold on. Geralt, let me actually... Let's have Triss take a shot. Triss, you go ahead and take a shot. Okay, did 5 damage. Now, Geralt, I want you to take a shot now. Okay, now let's get that. I want the cool little. It's been a while since I've had that cool little brawl animation, so we're gonna get that going on right now.
Headed there now.
Come here, biatch. All right, it's kinetic strike time.
Approaching to engage.
Dude, I love that so much. I don't know, it's something so rewarding about just kicking the crap out of a mechtoid. All right, Siri, time for you to go grab this for me. We've got enemies. What are we looking at? Where are they? Okay, we're looking at a sectoid and a mech. We got another mechtoid inside, it appears. Yeah, just got another mechtoid. Siri, go ahead and just hunker down for me. Yennefer, let's get you to move right here. And let's overwatch. Where are they going? They're falling back in. Alright. So, I know exactly what I'm going to do here. We're going to utilize another ghost grenade that I think should pay off extremely well. So we're going to keep eyes on them by putting Siri right up against... Put her right up against this door to keep some eyes on them. Okay, so then we got some... Are those heavy floaters finally? Can I get advanced flight going now? Yes, we've got some heavy floaters. Thank you, game. Dude, the game is just loving me right now. Okay, Yennefer.
Heading to that location.
Geralt? Geralt, you're going to be the one that... no, Yennefer's going to be the Ghost Grenader again, because I want Geralt's rockets for this. Dude, I can make an OP little rocket shot here on the next turn. I can take... it'll be two turns. I can take an... Oh, no. Son of a biatch, Kira. Dang it. Alright, that's fine. He fell back. Okay, everybody who can overwatch right now. Okay, we got two overwatches. Oh my gosh, dude. Small scout mob behind, dude. I swear, is that multiple... Dude. Oh my mullet, man. We are in some... We're in some real dookie right now. Can anybody see this mechtoid? Okay, no one can see the mechtoid. Okay, hold on here. Yennefer, go ahead and... I don't know why I'm whispering right now. I'm like, be quiet. They can hear us. No. Let's ghost grenade everybody. We're gonna have to do this with some serious precision. Okay, Zoltan, buddy, get in here and get right on. We don't have to be in cover, Zoltan. I do want you just to come in position. Here. I don't need him in cover, so I don't know what I'm doing, but... Okay, now Geralt, buddy, let's have you get right here. Triss, come in and get on cover right there. Kira now. Kira, why don't you get on this cover? Okay, where is... Oh, yeah, Yennefer threw the ghost grenade, so... Just end my turn. Please, everybody just get close. I don't care about the UFO power source. Everybody just stay. Stay. Stay, please. Please. Oh my gosh, if they stay there, I'm gonna be the happiest man on Earth. Stay there, heavy floaters. Don't do it. Dang it, you guys suck. You guys are the worst. Yeah, good. You stayed there. Good. Good outsider. Hello, everybody. Here we are. Well, Geralt, there comes a point where I need to decide whether I am... what I am going to do with you. Okay, well... we're committed to this now. We are committed. We are committed to this. We are committed to attacking. There's not anything else. Oh, that's a horrible miss, dude. That is just... That's brutal, man. That is a brutal miss. That's brutal. I'm gonna take out the sectoid. I'm gonna at least do this. I know it's gonna destroy the power source, but... I need to get something dead here. So that's good. That actually did decent... That did a ton of damage, dude. I don't know what that did, but... That was some good damage. So Kira... We're looking at... Can you be the one-hit wonder? Come on, girl. One-hit wonder, baby! Out of that rapid fire, she is the one-shot, one-kill master. beautiful. So now no longer am I worried about this. Alright, alright, suck on my shredder, dudes. Suck on my shredder. Set him up and Siri will knock him down. Set him up with that shredder. Beautiful. I thought we already found you, idiots. No, don't fly. Oh my god. Don't fly away. You dicks. Where are you going? Siri, no. Now she only's got one shot. Son of a bee, dude. I'm gonna move her in. Screw it. She's coming in. My goat. The goat is coming in. Okay. Drop. No, drop the one outside first. I don't know if she's gonna get- I forget if she'll get double tap. 99% I swear if she misses. I was just gonna quit. No, she doesn't get the double tap because she moved. So, I need to take a more strategic route around this. So Triss, please hit. Thank you. One heavy floater to go. Yennefer is all I've got left. Oh, Yen. Oh, Yen. Yen. Alright, Yen. Come here. We're just gonna do this. Screw it. I would rather have these two be safe, but I think these two are the ones that are in more trouble. But I can't hit Kira, so I think I'm just gonna drop the smoke. Can I get the smoke onto Yen, too? No. Okay. Oh, there we go. I can get that smoke. Siri is the most important. I totally forgot she was in there. So let's smoke them. Just play this a little bit safer. There's one heavy floater left, and he's really going to be a thorn in my side. I knew it, dude. Sorry, Kira. That's my bad. It's your commander's fault. Let's go ahead and move again in here. Let's just finish this off. This was a hard little... And I can't even see, dude. What is this? Siri, get revenge for I don't think Siri's gonna be able to see. We can try, but I don't think she's gonna be able to see either. Oh, she can. There we go, Siri. Finish this mission for me, please. And thank you. That was a hard small scout. Now we're praying. Everybody put your hands in prayers that Kira is not out. Because I want to do this alien mission. Do this alien base. I guess we could wait and do it next episode. I guess that's an option, but I don't really want to wait to do it next episode. I kind of wanted to do it this one. Moment of truth.
I just hope the engineering crew can live up to the standards set by our troops after a mission like that.
Ooh, that mission was. That mission hit us with the hotness. That was one hell of a mission, dude. Alright, it's alien base assault time. Let's go, everybody. It's go time. Kira, you're taking the scope. We want the arc thrower, though. Yennefer, rock those ghost grenades for me. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and switch out. We'll let Triss rock the ghost grenades right now. We'll switch it up. We'll let Yen go with the scope this mission. She's my more... I have a lot of trust in her to not mess up and miss. Actually, with Kira's running gun, I'm going to go with Chitin Plating. I'm going to give her the Chitin Plating for this mission. How much does it give her extra? 4? That's 4 hit points extra. And I think with running gun, I'm going to use that a lot. So I'm going to go ahead and give her a little bit more defense. And I think this will be the squad. I think I'm happy with the squad. Don't think I need to change anything right now. There's not much else I could do, I don't think, unless I wanted to bring different items, but let's get this going. Let's go ahead and get this going. I am kind of worried here that someone may take some high damage. I've got a lot of medkits. We haven't had to use a lot of them, but this is definitely going to be one of the harder episodes of the whole playthrough.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering. This skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though. So let's make sure we do it right.
Alright. This is definitely going to be the hardest episode of the whole playthrough, because we've got this, and we also had that small scout that had 2 mechtoids and 3 heavy floaters. That's crazy to me. That is so much. Alright, now question is, what are we going to find?
God only knows what they're doing to these people. All the more reason to blow them to hell. Get moving.
Right on, Central. Now there's Zoltan jumping down late.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Alright, let's go invisible, see what we find.
It looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
No, it doesn't, Valen. What did I find? What did I find with... Okay, so we got some mutons. I'm gonna go ahead and have some guys start. We're gonna do two small groups. Yen, let's have you go over here. I don't need ghost grenades with the unit that goes that way because I got Siri to scout. Go with that, and then let's have Geralt go this way. Have him come up top. Now, this is really questionable to have me do this. Like, I don't really think it's the greatest idea that I do this with my soldiers, split them up, but that's what I'm doing this mission. We're splitting them up. Come here. Come closer. No. Okay, stay. I can land a grenade there. Good. Great. We've got plenty of nades. Never mind, this nade isn't good. I'm gonna try to move here. Contact. Nope, I set them off. Okay, not bad. They did kind of move close enough. I think I can nade. Do I want to just nade these two? Okay, I'm gonna take this shot. Please kill Siri. Get the crit. Kill him. Thank you. Kind of nerve-wracking when I'm sitting there and I'm like, I need this kill. I have to have it happen. It's gotta go down. Okay, so that's an 84%. That is a 100% with a 75% chance to crit. Let's go ahead and do this. Here we go. There's the crit. Beautiful so far. Nice execution, everybody. Geralt, what if I had... Can you see from here? Oh, you do. You got the clutch shot. Come on, Geralt. Yes, Geralt coming in the clutch, dude. Geralt is coming in. Oh god, that shot is my gut, dude. You know what? I got an idea. We're gonna take out its cover. I don't know if this is gonna work, actually. I don't know if this is gonna work, but it's worth a try. Alright, Yen. 60%. Come on. Come on. Oh, she hit, but not for enough damage. Oh, no, dude. Hold on, Triss. Triss to the rescue.
Moving to position.
This is not where I wanted to waste a smoke grenade off the bat, but we're going for it. We're gonna do it.
Smoke's up.
Make us harder to hit. Hopefully he'll miss. Okay, I'm just gonna move Kira up to a nice location, like right here. What are you doing? What you gonna do? He's gonna run away like a big old bitch. He's just running like a big old wiener. What is he doing? What is he doing? You scared little girl. What are you doing?
Moving out.
Come here. Get back here. Where do you think you're going? Okay, well, that was a wasted smoke, I guess. But maybe the smoke did deter... I don't know if the smoke maybe deterred him from shooting. And he was like, maybe I'd be better to run and fight for another day. I'm not sure if that was his strategy. You know what? I'm gonna stick everybody together. I need those extra shots from people. So let's get everybody hauling over here. I don't really wanna do what I was doing. I don't like that strategy. It's not a good one. Okay. Just dash everybody. I think we're clear. I think we're safe. I could be wrong, but I think we are. I think we're safe. Okay, so Siri, I want you on the door. Yen, hop on the door. Zoltan, you can get right next to Siri. Triss, let's have you get right by Yennefer. I'm gonna have you back behind Yennefer. Geralt. Oh my gosh, Geralt and Kira are gonna take forever to catch up. Okay, guess I'll just reload everybody.
It's killing time.
Reload and reload.
I'm ready.
Should only be one more turn.
You hear that?
Okay, so those guys don't need to reload anymore. Geralt could use a reload. But I don't think it's imperative.
Yeah, amigo.
I don't think it's necessary for our success. Alright, that's gonna be it for my turn. I'm gonna go ahead and end. Okay, I'm gonna go try to get eyes with Siri. I'm gonna put her, I believe that's cover. Okay, so
what
nothing
could they
yet.
What could possibly be storing in those tanks?
Alright, so let me go with Yennefer. Let me move her up here onto this ridge. So no enemy sight yet. So this is good. I'll take this.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Move Triss up. I'm gonna have Kira peek underneath here. Okay, so she doesn't see anything. That's great. Let's come here. Zoltan, you can go up on Siri's side. I'm gonna have you push just a little bit, see if you see anything. Nothing yet. Good. Good. I'm happy with this so far. We have not found anything. Geralt, you can go on to Siri's side and sit back right here. Geralt, go ahead. Or Zoltan, go ahead and overwatch. Yennefer and Triss can overwatch. Okay, what are we dealing with out here? Siri, how about you take a peek for me?
Aye, aye, Commander.
There we go. Okay, so we got heavy floaters. Can Geralt lob a grenade like a... There's no way he's lobbing a grenade that far. What am I thinking? But rocket is another story.
Bubba.
There we go, Geralt. Land that bad boy right in there.
They're
pretty low health now. I don't really think I need to worry about not being able to hit him, or not being able to kill him, so let's bring Yennefer up, let's get Yen a kill. Alright, Yen, take him out. There we go, one down. Triss, your turn now. Take out the other one. And here's where the running gun is going to come into play. We are going to get her down here to take out this last heavy floater. That's why I said I was going to be a little bit more aggressive with her with that Chitin plating. It's not a whole lot of extra health, but it's enough. It's enough that I feel confident to do stuff like that. Because if she would have set off something else, that would have been horrible. Like, that could have been, like, game ending.
Enemies in sight.
Okay, well, we've got some drones. I don't really know what these things are doing here. There's gotta be something that accompanies them, like a cyber disk or something. Doesn't make any sense to me. I'm just gonna take them out to avoid damage. I mean, I might as well, because there's gotta be something accompanying them. A sectopod? Mectoid? I don't know, something. It can't just be two random drones by themselves. Well, maybe it is. I guess I'll find out eventually here. Maybe I'll find out right here with this move by Siri. No, nothing. Nothing. Okay. Hey, let's get everybody even down here. I'm not gonna dash anybody.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm not gonna move anybody farther than what we've already scouted.
Понял. Выдвигаюсь.
Okay, now where Kira? I need Kira. Kira, get up here. Okay, everybody overwatch. I think that was good. That's about the best plan I've got right now, because I don't know what I'm looking for. I don't know what I'm going to run into right here.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, we got hostiles. What are they? We've got just mutons. Alright, I'm okay with this. I'm just hoping no Sectapod. I don't know how well prepared. I guess my guys are going to get much more prepared for Sectapods than they already are. But we are just not. I just don't feel prepared for Sectapods at this point.
Understood. Moving out.
Alright, Geralt. Guess I'll put you on the middle, buddy. I guess I'll move Yen up the extra little tile just to get her even. I'm going to put Zoltan on this side.
Headed there now.
He might set him off here. This could have been a bad move. No. Okay, we're good. We are all good right now. No, don't run backwards. Please run forward. Just run forward or just stay put. One or the other. Don't move backwards. Okay. I'll take that. Okay, so Zoltan, can you let them know we're here with a grenade? Is that too far? That is too far. Okay, I guess we're just going to have to set him off. Triss, set him off.
Affirmative. Look sharp.
Oh, she didn't? Oh, she did. Okay, I was going to say, she didn't set him off? Okay, so little do they know that there is a grenade coming their way. At least these two's way. And also, they do not know that I have Ciri in position to snipe their one guy. Where the heck did he go? Well, I'm gonna rocket. Well, I don't need to waste a rocket on those guys. Kira, come here. Yeah, I can't see any of them. Okay, let's go ahead and just kill this guy with Ciri.
Dead and gone.
Okay, now Ciri, I need you to kill the other one for me. Okay, there we go. You are dead.
Target disabled.
Okay, so I'm gonna shade everybody this way, and I'm gonna drop Triss back, because if he comes up that side, I don't have any cover, but I do have cover on this other side. So let's do this. Let's kind of wrap around. We just have the Berserker left. So there he is. Everybody's gonna have some Overwatch then. Oh, Geralt! Geralt, my boy, Geralt! You could have clutched up so well right there. But oh well, no one's getting hit this turn, so we're good. We're good. Yen, you wanna do the honors, finish him off? Or you can hit for 4 damage. Yen, I am sick of you hitting for 4 damage. Triss, you want to finish him off for me? Thank you. I'm kind of sick of this 4 damage by Yennefer, because it kind of screws me over. I'm like, oh, I'm trying to get you a kill, and then she doesn't get the kill. So let's move right here.
Location confirmed.
Oh yeah, it's the door next, so we can just dash everybody up. We're safe right now. For now, I guess. We're not safe, but we're safer right now. So everybody can kind of just get on their horse and start moving. And we can get set up on this door. So I want to capture the base commander, but I don't want to like risk taking unnecessary damage just to catch him. I don't even know what it does if I capture him. I think it unlocks psionics earlier.
Double time.
I think that's, if that's even it. I don't even know exactly what it is. Okay, so it's a good thing the sorceresses are the two that are way back, or Yen and Triss are the two that are way back, because they have the extra movement speed. Okay. Kira, let's have you get right here. Zoltan, you can get right on Geralt's head.
Commander. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, so we'll reload everybody this next turn. I think we should be able to. I should be able to get Yen and Triss into a good position and still reload everybody. Alright, Yen, right there. Triss, need you right here. Okay, reload time for everybody.
Reloaded.
The reload train.
Let's rock.
Literally the reload train. There we go. Everybody reloaded. I think this is this the final room? I'm almost thinking this is the final room up here. I could be wrong, but I think it might be. Let's pop that. Is it the final room? No. Yeah, it is. This is the final room. Wow. You want to do the honors, Zoltan? You just want to drop this mech toy for me? I think it gets a reaction shot back at us. No, it doesn't. Alright. Oh, I shot the wrong thing. Dang it, dude. That's my bad. That's just commander error. That is just commander error. Nothing else. Can describe. God, I can't talk. Can describe what that was. That's just commander error. That is not commander error. That is Geralt just being money. That is Geralt just being my boy. And now this is Ciri destroying this mectoid.
He's dead.
Alright, good work, guys. Now the question is, what do I want to do? I'm moving to here to start with, but then there's alien. He's down here, like back here, so I think we got a little bit of room, but I have to get Kira kind of moving here in a hidden position, kind of is what I need.
Okay.
So I think I'm going to run Triss and. Not Triss and Yen, but I'm going to run Triss, or gosh, I can't. Kira and Ciri down the right side. While I scout ahead with Ciri, Triss can kind of follow her up. She's got the correct skills to kind of catch back up. She's got that running gun, and she's got just different things that can help her keep up with Ciri while still kind of being a part of the fight, I guess. I don't know what I'm trying to say. While still keeping her distance enough, but still being able to fight if necessary. Alright, so Kira, you need to wait a second. Henry loves Zoltan. I need Ciri. Let me. Where? Oh, I can't choose Ciri this turn yet. Okay. Yes, I know where the enemies are, game. This is a hard area. Okay, so Ciri, you're gonna see. This is actually a good move in multiple ways. It shows me just the different spots on where enemies are. Zoltan, you still have two nades, so I'm gonna move you here. I wanna find out. Okay, so there's nothing. Can you get a grenade down here for me? Thank you. Take out these drones. Kind of a waste of grenade, but it's also a kill. Ooh, we also did some damage on something down there below. Oh, they're going stealth mode. Geralt. Can you give me a rocket down here? He could. He could, but he's a little short. I will give that. He is a little bit short on being able to do that. I think this grenade is going to be a little much to ask. Yeah, it's a little far for him. Let's go put Yen up here. She can get a nice view. Oh, I see. Well, I see them. And so that changes things. So I need to get a better view here. Dang it. I can't. The one's too high up. I'm trying to. No, it's not worth it, because we're not going to kill it. Triss, can you get over here and see it?
Look sharp.
Oh, no. Oh, no, dude. Oh, no. That's not good. Ghost grenade time. Right there. There it is. That's the ghost grenade that I wanted. There we go. Three of them ghosted. So, Kira, I think I'm just going to have you move to here for now. I'm going to have you go up top. You actually have a shot. I'm going to have you go with your double shot on this. Beautiful. Nice shot, Kira. One down. I will overwatch these guys, just in case that that Seeker decides to make its move. Oh no, he's got a shield! It's Mechtoid shield time, and it's coming for me. It's coming for my ass. What is the Seeker doing? Okay. Please kill it. Thank you. You just destroyed Triss's cover. Really now, Geralt? Come on, Geralt. Okay. Okay, Shred. That's not Shred. This is Shred. I can't tell if that's gonna hit him. It's hard to tell. Yeah, that's gonna hit him. Alright, I'm gonna take this rocket. This blaster launcher is just beautiful. No, there's the Shred. Now, Triss. See how much damage we're looking at with these. So, four still? Only four? Ugh, this is kind of weak. Yen, let's get you up here. Okay, five. This is kind of weak for shredding. It's not great damage. Okay. Come on, Geralt. Or not Geralt. Come on, Zoltan. Oh, there we go. Money. Money, Zoltan. Money. Beautiful. Okay, so now it's time to do a little scouting here. Siri, get up here for me. Okay, so there's the commander, the base commander. We need to move Kira. I'm going to move her wisely here. I need to get her into position to be able to do this. Because I know exactly what I'm going to do with Ciri once I get her into position. So we need to keep moving here. Again, another turn. Don't get seen, please. Okay, good. Okay, so we got everything covered back here. If they want to cut advance, they can. I don't want them to, but they can advance. And if they do, they're dead. Okay, Siri, just go ahead and hunker down for me. I'm gonna disabling shot the commander when I get the chance. I don't know where that little sectoid went. Where did he go? Oh, this is not good. I lost the sectoid. No, I didn't. I see him. Okay. So, Kira, how close... Okay, so she can get down... She'll be able to get down to here next turn. Or she'll be able to get down to here this turn. And that would put her in close. I might just go for the gusto and put her like on cover there. Let's try this. I think it's go time. So I'm gonna drop this guy. Leave just the commander. Okay, double tap time. Let's go ahead and disabling shot this dude. Okay, so two damage in the disabling. He's on the move now. Kira, I think it's time that you ran your running gun and get behind him. Because I'm going to pistol him. I'm trying to pen him in, get him to move. Hopefully this is it. Hopefully there's no more enemies.
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Okay, pistol time. Does up to 3 damage. I don't know how much it does with a crit. There we go, so it did 5.
Scanning.
Let me just go into contact here. Stay there, Sectoid Commander. Okay, that's fine. What's he doing? Is he mind controlling? No, dude. Yes, mind control failed. See, I really want to take this shot with Siri, but it does up to 3 damage. Knowing my luck, I get 3 damage, so we're just going to have to come in here and try to stun it. It's the best shot I got. It's right here. Flank stun, 75% Yes, we got it, dude.
Feels like we're finally turning the tide. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan.
22 kills, no deaths, let's go. And we captured the Sectoid Commander. I'm happy. I am happy. Great work, team. This was just an all-around great work by the team, dude. We didn't even take any damage, I don't think.
Central, this is Big Sky. The rubber's on the road and the kids are in the back seat. Over.
Roger that, Voodoo 3-1. See you inside. Central out. Something wrong, Doctor?
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system, and we took out their leader. In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
She knows better than that. Alright guys, return to base. Whew.
Commander, I'm glad to see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet. The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the Sectoid Commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
That looks like a marker from Dead Space. Research the hyperwave beacon. Yennefer is still lacking kills. Siri is over 70 kills. No one else is over 60. She is just rocking.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
Alright, so we got a bunch of new research, which is great. I'm happy about that. Worldwide panic down by 2. We'll be watching. We almost have light plasma rifles done.
This outcome. We've crippled their entire support network. Of course, this isn't the end. We have no choice now but to take it further. We have to find their remaining ships and finish what they started.
Okay, so we're gonna get alien grenades started. Advanced flight. And let's go with stealth satellites. Let's get this going. Let's get stealth satellites out of the way. Alright, so I think we're good there.
Warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
Alright, let's continue to scan here. I'm going to do a couple things before the end of the month. So there we go. We got light plasma rifles available. Alright, let's go ahead and interrogate the Sectoid Commander. Okay, so Psionics Lab available for construction, and Psionics Right Research Credit earned. Good, so we'll get that going. I almost want to go with... Oh, we have some autopsies, so let's go ahead and autopsy.
A Maza variation on a previously identified specimen. This is the heavy floater. As you can see, the aliens have made substantial improvements to the armor and weapons systems available, while removing some of its exposed vulnerabilities. An extremely dangerous combatant.
Alright, so advanced repair project available in the foundry. That's for shivs. Oh, and our firecrafts. Okay, so that's not bad, but I don't really need that. So, Sectoid Commander autopsy.
This is an extremely dangerous species, Commander. Although not physically intimidating, the psionic power that this creature wields is perhaps the greatest threat we've encountered so far.
Okay, so Mimic Beacon available for manufacture and neural feedback available in the Gene Lab. So, causes damage to Psy attackers and puts all of their Psy attacks on cooldown. Does not reduce the attack's chance of success. Ooh, we might need to get that going. I don't need to do the hyperwave beacon yet. Let's go for plasma rifle. So, Siri, we could get her getting neural dampening. Okay, so I think neural dampening is more is better than neural feedback, in my opinion. So if I was gonna deck out Siri the rest of the way, we need to go this way, I think. Yeah, we'd be going that way, but I don't need that. We will be needing to get this stuff eventually. What is our panic looking like across the world? No panic. So see, I'm almost thinking about just throwing everybody in the psionics lab that I want real quick right now. Letting panic go up in a couple of places just because I can, and getting some of that stuff done. I think that's what I'm going to do. So we're going to visit the Gene Lab. We're going to throw Siri in. This is where the army of six, kind of, it's like seven, but I mean, it's like an army of six, comes into interesting scenarios because...
I have the selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete, I will notify you directly.
But just because we got to
excellent
kind of make decisions.
We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed.
Triss, I'm just gonna have you go in for 3 days, or do I want to have you go in for 9? Could have her go in for 9 days and pick up this stuff that I want. Her. So I think I'm gonna throw her in for 9 days.
I'll have the volunteer prepped and ready for surgery shortly. I'll send word when the procedure is complete.
Well, we are gonna end up having to do a covert op mission with 3 people plus Yorbith. So I just realized what I've done. What have I done? Okay, well, this is gonna be horrible. Just realize what I've done. This is not good. Oh god. Send extraction squad, but I don't have much for an extraction squad here.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Well, here is the extraction squad. Oh god, this is not gonna be good. We got a hit shot, so I gotta take a scope. This is it. This is squad right here. This is the squad for this mission. Oh gosh. We're gonna take flashbangs instead of frags. And I think this is it. We're rocking a three-man group with Yorvith to help, I guess. But this is going to be crazy in the next episode. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Drop a like if you did. You know, subscribe if you haven't. I don't say much in these videos, but please, it means a lot to me if you subscribe. If you let me know if you're liking the series or not. And likes always let me know what people are thinking about a series. So I hope you guys enjoyed.